Well, Steven, this is my nephew, Sammy Jo.
Well, nobody calls me that anymore. Sam.
Not your type.
The ones my dad picks never are.
And would your dad pick me?
Never.
Things are already complicated here.
Sounds like my kind of place.
So you either don't think your father did it, or my aunt married into an entire family of psychopaths.
Oh, I'm just gonna get one more croissant.
Thank God I'm here is what you should be saying. Who can you talk to here?
Huh?
Well, no one, obviously, or else they wouldn't have sent you out to announce your ex-lover's death.
I'm thinking hot tub. Wanna join?
What's a little incest between friends, huh? It's funny in Spanish.
Well, it's not particularly fun down there.
Sam, it's a funeral.
I just thought it'd be different with the Carringtons. More like a funeral.
Do you play?
More of a synths kind of guy.
You play synths?
No. You are literally the most buttoned up person I know.
Seems you are unsuccessful.
That's a great tie, Anders. Is that a different shade of black than yesterday?
That robe traditionally is worn by a female guest. Maybe you can wear it to the gala.
It'll be fine. My mom's got her money, and you can get a less tacky ring. Something that doesn't belong in a gumball machine. Add it to the list.
This is different.
You pick and choose your lies like you do your men. Why pack anything at all? Yeah, put that away. I don't need to see how Blake's sausage is made. It was one of those stupid kids who bling-ringed your house the other night.
Okay, turn it off.
Don't spend it all in one place. You're the one with 200 grand now. I'm Robin Hood. Million-dollar tramp. Naked ambition. And this one's kind of clever. Private relations. Like they crossed out public.
Boy gets exonerated of murder charges. Boy runs his father's billion-dollar charity to help rebuild his image.
Classic American story.
Yet I'm still here.
For now.
Well, gotta enjoy it while I can, right?
See something of my younger self in you.
The rock hard abs, the tight ass.
Aww.
And so began your love story with Blake. So you do want me to vacuum? I didn't go there for that. It was for a job. Not that kind of job.
I'm sorry I called you myopic before.
I don't even know what that means. What a nightmare. I'll light a candle at church. Did Crystal say if she was going to be home in time to take me shopping for my interview suit?
She failed to mention that. Dragon disease free.
You're supposed to add little flourishes to your resume. Warning to you too.
I know you told me that you weren't going to hate me, but might want to tell your face.
Take the crazy lady with you. So how much does crazy sitting pay? Nothing's free, dear. What? Is it too much? Getting paid, sweetie, they do not mind. And
how often do you get to see how the 1% lives?
They hit you with their rich people car. Take what you deserve. It's payback. I think I forgot to give you your pills.
Your aunt must have a fabulous closet.
Oh, it's bigger than the apartment I grew up in.
Coco Chanel said, look at yourself in the mirror and take at least one thing off before you leave the house. I say, add 5 more. How about a hat? Yes, work.
How did you max out an unmaxable credit card?
Oh, we can find out again tomorrow if you want me to keep playing nice with crazy.
Booty, bubbles, and nothing else? Sounds more like single white female than hand that rocks a cradle.
And then she asked me to raise Matthew's baby with her. I mean, how crazy is that?
Well, tell me some part of you didn't immediately start decorating a nursery.
Anders, happy Thanksgiving. I'm almost done. It'll be worth all the trouble, I promise.
Even Julia Child couldn't create a dish worth the trouble you cause.
40 minutes at 350 degrees. I can't believe you threw my first one away. It's a surprise for my aunt.
Of course they have a gun room.
Shoot the lock off.
Hey, don't stereotype me, Anders. I'm not some kind of gangster. I don't know how to use a gun. I'm pretty good at picking locks, though. Woo. Nice picture. And your hair? You used to have all the hair.
Get on with it.
Do I get one of these gifts too?
So what are you gonna do?
What the client gifts you don't have.
We all know that you have a blind spot when it comes to thinking about other people.
Call me Sammy Claus.
I have already handled the presents.
No. You mean that old white dude care package you and your dad have been giving out for centuries?
Cry for me, Argentina.
We're Venezuelan.
Stop it. But, like, don't.
I believe I get to spend the holidays with family.
What, so I'm not family?
This.
Oh, I thought you were my mom.
If I'd raised you, you wouldn't be wearing that shirt. So is your mom as pretty as your aunt?
Gross. Not for you.
Are you kidding me? Well, you two better brighten up if you want Santa to bring you diamonds and not lumps of coal.
They really put the white in white Christmas. Remind me to make other plans for New Year's. It's
supposed to be a party.
Oh my God.
Should I be worried?
You know, a good pawn person, or what do you call them, a fence?
Okay, I'm definitely worried now.
So what, you're in?
I'll drive. I don't think so. These are premium brand time pieces.
The Jaeger LeCoultre
is all over Robert Downey Jr.'s Insta. That's worth 80% of market value, at least.
Cash, por favor.
Well, it's not all that bad. A pawn shop is also a doorway to opportunity. Like when I pawned my neighbor's bike for Coachella tickets. I won't let you blow your money on coke or meth or moon rocks, which sounds fun, but it's just another word for Molly. If I hadn't already slept with you, I totally would right now.
What? I couldn't help myself.
He looked all ripped and shiny. Maybe if I had a stable family, I wouldn't feel the need to lick gold paint of a stranger's pecs.